to be in this match. Well, guess what? Now you're in it.
The MVP problem has now been taken care of. Randy Orton can redirect his attention towards the Almighty.
But he has to get back in the ring. He has to get back in the ring quickly. But he is in absolute agony, Corey.
He's given Lashley an inordinate amount of time to recover. But the Viper wants... Oh, no! That's it.
It's got to be over.
Yes, sir.
One,
Daddy, it's
two,
time.
Three, and that's it. Looked like it was over, and Bobby Lashley does what champions do, pulled it out and retained.
The almighty WWE champion. Oh, no, wait a minute. Now, Riddle was trying to come to the aid of Randy Orton, his tag team partner. The almighty not finished yet.
Lashley stalking Riddle and Orton on the outside of the ring.
This is the consequence of having a furious Bobby Lashley. He doesn't quit.
Riddle is out cold. What a display of power by the almighty.
Guys, it's happening.
And here comes Big E. Mr. Money in the Bank is cashing it in right now.
Big E promised us all night long he would cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
The time is now!
And it is official!
Here we go!
Bobby Lashley cannot believe it!
Big E is cashing in his Money in the Bank
contract! Oh, boy!
Bobby Lashley just...
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Big E!
We have a new WWE Champion, and his name is Big E!
Bobby Lashley looked unbeatable, unstoppable, unforgiving, had just defeated Randy Orton, and now Big E rips the title from around his waist. He is our new champion.
Big E laid out the warning.